Hello, cereal man here, and you're like, oh, a little fancy today? I have to. This is maple cinnamon frosted flakes. Not maple frosted flakes, like they would do. Not cinnamon frosted flakes. You've seen some cinnamon flavors, like the Rice Krispies, very nice, by the way. This is two. A combination. I have to be fancy. Imagine it's not good though, and I got dressed up for nothing. All right, we shall try it right now. That's what we do. Let me. Maple and cinnamon. Come on, cut. There you go. Ooh, get a whiff already. Oh, that is some. That's some powerful stuff. Ooh. Okay. Some powerful stuff. Let's blip 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 here. Let's go. It smells powerful. Combination is great. It's, I mean, yes. Yes, did I put enough milk? We'll see. Okay. Ooh. Maple cinnamon just fuses together. Becomes powerful. That's the word of the day. Oh. Very nice. This was a movie, cinnamon and maple would be like two superheroes who have a movie like collaboration for the first time, and the movie is even better than what you thought it would be. That's what it is. Mm-hmm. solid crunch for now. But you know, like cornflakes, frosted flakes, they get soggy kind of easier. I don't expect this to change. So far, so crunchy though. Super great combo. I can't think of anything like there's apple cinnamon, but that's a classic. They're already, you know, we tried the chocolate strawberry one and it didn't quite work. So this is by far like the best combination we've had of flavors. There's not much else to say, it's just delicious. The milk does taste nice, but the initial sweetness stays on the cereal. Oh, where is it? Yeah, maple, cinnamon, frosted flakes, they are great. Well done, Cartoon Tiger. Hope it stays. I'd buy another one. Very nice. Fancy discovery was well worth the attire, so I hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna need some more of this, I'll be honest. And I'll probably finish the box. Probably. We'll see what happens. But yes, do recommend. A very nice discovery. Cereal Man is happy, and I hope you are too. I'll see you next time.